all there, but luckily the problem, at least here in Lexington, so far.
Look at how fast it's moving. This is
just jumping back to the radar here. Looking at some of the other reports that are coming in, the Scott County tornado for Tennessee, which may affect Williamsburg, Whitley County, as well as McCreary County. That's moving off to the northeast for you folks there. In Jackson, funnel clouds observed.
It's going to be on the ground, but I'm going to see it.
Near Frenchburg. So far, we are not getting any damage reports, but this cell, which is noisy.